And now on Pet Pals TV, we are in the accredited, fabulous Indianapolis Zoo, and we have Megan with us, and she's a sloth expert, and we have a sloth right here. We're so excited to be with you. I have so many questions. I did a little research, but so many questions. The sloth is the slowest mammal on Earth.
You are correct. They are very slow.
Where do they hail from?
They hail from Central and South America.
Okay. When they give birth, it's only like one at a time, right?
Correct. One at a time. Okay. And the baby will stay with mom for up to a year.
Up to a year. They don't particularly like to hang out in groups and party, right? They're kind of solitary?
Yeah. If you're a non-partier, this is probably your spirit animal. They pretty much like to keep to themselves.
And let's see. What else? They eat a lot of leaves.
Correct. A lot of leaves, a lot of vegetation.
And that might be why they're so slow, right?
Yeah, it doesn't really do well for metabolic processes when you're eating that.
Okay. And they hail from?
Central and South America. So Panama, Brazil, Peru, places like that.
All right. Their predators are?
Predators can be jaguars, harpy eagles. So generally, they're going to stay up in the trees as much as possible.
Right.
They only come down to defecate or poop once a week because they don't want to be on the ground. They're even slower there.
You know, I was going to ask you that, but I'm glad that you told me. Well, I'm glad they come down once a week. That's a good thing. Now, another predator would be man, right?
Yes, another would be man, just due to urbanization, which causes forest fragmentation, or also illegal pet trade is something that occurs.
Yeah. Oh, and there's two-toed and three-toed. I thought there was only one kind. There's two different kinds.
Yeah, there's two different types of species, six total species in all. And what we have here at the Indianapolis Zoo is two-toed species.
Oh, my. This is a commentary on our report. He's going to sleep. But they don't sleep as much as you would think. Only about 10 hours a day.
About 10 to 15 hours a day. Ooh. So a big chunk of the day.
Again, this is my spirit animal right here. Very good. Now, what we're going to do, tell me what FSC stands for and why we need to know that.
Correct. So if you want to help sloths and their counterparts in the wild, you can use FSC certified products. What that means is it's coming from a sustainable forest. So they care about that forest system, the economic capacities of it, things like that, take a lot of things in consideration.
Okay, so look for FSC on your lumber or your toilet paper or whatever you're buying, and that will help the environment because we want to educate. Conservation, education, and of course, these just are amazing. Oh, something else I read. They go so slowly that algae grows on them?
Correct. So if you see them in the wild, they might be green along their back, and they can use that as a food source, camouflage. There's all sorts of reasons they think that can occur. Okay.
And they swim, too.
Oh, they're excellent swimmers.
I did my research,
didn't
I? You
did really great research, Patty. I'm really impressed right now.
Okay. You better watch out. I'll take your job.
I know. Let's get kicked to the curb over here.
Okay, now what we're going to do, you're going to give me something, and I'm going to try to feed Quinto. What does he like to eat?
So one of Quinto's favorite things is lettuce.
Lettuce.
So nice and easy. You're just going to hold it up to him, let him smell it, open his mouth, and take a little bite.
All right. Oh, he knows. He knows it's coming.
What do you think,
Quinto? Quinto?
You can hold it right in front of his Quinto. Face so he sees it.
Well, he's looking at the camera. That's what he's... Quinto? Look. I think he wants some dressing on it. You want some lettuce? I can't see his little face. Quinto? He's not hungry. Oh, no. Quinto. Quinto, look at that. Look at that, Quinto.
I'm slow to...
He goes, woman, get that lettuce out of my face. No, didn't work. Maybe lunchtime he'll eat. Megan, thank you. Come over here again. Megan, at the Indianapolis Zoo, and sloths are the word, and it's very popular. Always remember conservation and education is key. Thank you so much.
Thank you for visiting. It's always great having you.
Oh, I love it. I'm going to move slow for the rest of the day. We'll be back with more on Pet Pals TV.